This week's featured part is the National Instruments PCI-6527, a parallel isolated digital I/O device designed for compact PCI chassis, PXI, or PCI bus computers. This 48-bit device boasts 48 channels capable of acquiring isolated digital data, with 24 solid-state relay output channels and 24 opto-coupled input channels. Each input channel features two differential isolated terminals for signal and reference, supporting logic high with a voltage difference of 2 to 28 VDC and logic low between 0 and 1 volt. Here are some benefits for buying from us. If you're interested in purchasing this part or another, you can request a quote by visiting our website at apexwaves.com or emailing us at sales@apexwaves.com. The PCI-6527 is equipped with a 100-pin female I/O connector and digital filtering to eliminate input line glitches or spikes. Additionally, all input lines can generate interrupts on rising or falling edges, alerting users to data changes. This jumperless DAC device incorporates National Instruments' proprietary PCI-MITE interface, making it an ideal solution for low-voltage switching and isolation in both laboratory and industrial settings. For reading the status of external digital logic at both TTEL and non-TTEL levels, users can utilize the optically isolated digital lines. The solid-state relay outputs are useful for switching external devices and controlling logic levels. The isolated nature of the PCI-6527 enables the decoupling of harsh ground and noise from external signals, ensuring reliable operation. The device operates with the NI DAC driver software and supports a variety of application development environments, including LabVIEW, Measurement Studio, Visual C++, Lab Windows CVI, and Visual Basic. LabVIEW and Measurement Studio, in particular, can significantly reduce development time. Here are some common questions about the PCI-6527. Where can I find the PCI-6527 manual? The PCI-6527 manual is available for download on the apexwaves.com website. What type of driver does the PCI-6527 have? The PCI-6527 driver software included is NI DAC 7. Which connector block and shielded cable are recommended for shielded screw terminal connections to the PCI-6527? The SCB100 connector block and the shielded SH100-100F cable should be used for shielded screw terminal connections to the PCI-6527. Where can I look at the pinout for the PCI-6527 I/O connectors? The pinout for the PCI-6527 I/O connectors is in the PCI-6527 manual. This concludes our overview of PCI-6527. Need more information on the PCI-6527 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.